this is an iron sphere having diameter exactly 5 centimeter, say about 2 inch, okay. So this 5 centimeter diameter metal sphere, iron sphere, and this is a cube. This cube has each side 5 centimeter, that is 50 millimeter. So this 5, 5 and 5, so length, breadth, height, all same, so it is perfect cube. And this cube has volume of 5 into 5 into 5, that is 125 cm³. So the volume of the cube is 125 cm³. Now I am putting this ball sphere inside this cube, and the dimensions are matching because the inner measurement of this cube is 5 centimeter, and the radius diameter of this sphere is also 5 centimeter. Exact matching. You can see it is properly fitting. And now I pour water in this cube. Now you will find that when I pour this water full, almost level, and I observe that I can have the water occupying all the space inside the cube, which is outside the sphere. Now question is, if I take out this sphere, how much water will remain in this cube? Very interesting question. And when I ask this question to many people, I get very funny answers. Some people say 10%, 20%, 30%, 60%, 70%, 80%, something. But it is very difficult to guess exactly what is the volume of the water in this cube. So let us work out. And I am taking out this ball and I am keeping it out. Now when I keep it out, you can see that approximately this volume is 50%. I get the answer of 50%. Now I start thinking, how I got 50% answer? The logic is, the volume of this sphere is 4 by 3 pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi r cube, and value of pi is almost 3.142, round figure, 3 digit after decimal. Now if you take pi approximately equal to 3 and write formula 4 by 3 pi r cube, so that pi and 3, suppose we cancel out for approximation, I'll get the volume of the sphere as 4 r cube. And it is very easy to calculate volume of this, because the each side of this cube inside measurement is 2r, 2r and 2r, because r is the radius of the sphere and 2r is diameter of the sphere. So diameter of the sphere and inner measurement is matching. So I can say the volume of this cube is 2r into 2r into 2r, that is 8r cube. Now we are getting interesting comparison. This volume is 8r cube and this volume is approximately 4r cube, and we get 50% ratio, and the problem is solved. Why 50%? Because approximately it gives me 50%, 4r cube and 8r cube. Thank you.